What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the something went wrong error when trying to use Bing Chat. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The something went wrong error is usually caused by network or server-related issues on Bing.com, or caused by high traffic. Other causes are account and browser issues on your end. First, make sure you have access to Bing Chat and make use of the Microsoft Edge browser to use Bing Chat. When clicking on Chat, this window should open up. Some of you might see this: chat mode is only available when you have access to the new Bing window. If this is the case for you, then join the waitlist and you will receive an email in the coming hours or days that you have access to Bing Chat. Maybe you will only be asked to open Bing Chat using the Microsoft Edge browser. Using the Microsoft Edge browser, go to Bing.com and navigate to the Chat tab. If you are still unable to access Bing Chat, or if this option is not showing up at all, then make sure that you are logged in to the correct Microsoft account. Click on your username to verify that you are using the email address with access to Bing Chat, as you are still required to have joined the waitlist to get access at this time. Next, clear your browser cache and site data for Bing.com to make sure that any account updates will show up when trying to use Bing Chat. Using the Edge browser, click on the burger menu icon on the top right to access your browser settings. Navigate to Cookies and Site Permissions. Manage and delete cookies and site data. See all cookies and site data. Search for Bing.com and proceed to clear all site cookies and data for the Bing.com domain. Make sure that you're using a reliable network connection, or use a different network connection to see if this issue is network related. You should also ensure that any VPN or proxy connection is disabled on your PC, because Bing Chat is restricted in some regions and countries for now. In some cases, high traffic and server issues can cause Bing Chat problems, where you won't be able to use it for a couple of minutes to hours. Make sure to wait some time before trying to use Bing Chat again. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.